Chill. Taking shots in here. You want one?
This is Precious Gifts 1, and I am checking in with you guys. I actually wanted to share something with you guys today. It's in my hair. I actually used KMA Tubes leave-in conditioner this morning, and my hair is still soft. I used it this morning at around 8 o'clock. This morning, 8 a.m., and it is now 7:45 or 8 o'clock, and my hair is feeling really good. The only difference is instead of using jojoba oil, I actually melted 100% pure shea butter, and I replaced that. And then before I actually put this the leave-in conditioner in my head, I use my mixture here of, it looks a little funny, but it's actually water, glycerin, and a little bit of castor oil, just a little bit of castor oil. But I used this on my hair after I washed it, conditioned it, rinsed out the conditioner, and then I used a little bit of this. And my reasoning for using this was because my cuticles are not yet closed because I haven't used the KMA Tubes leave-in conditioner. And so I put this on my hair first, just a little bit, worked that in, and then I used the leave-in conditioner to actually close my cuticles. I tested the conditioner, so I'll go ahead and make a video of me actually making up KMA Tubes, her ingredients, her recipe, that's the word, recipe. Looking at her recipe, I used her recipe. The only difference is instead of jojoba oil, I actually used 100% pure shea butter. So, love the way that it made my hair feel. My hair was soft all day. I don't know if you guys can see, but this is a side shot. And front. No gel in my hair. This is just leave-in conditioner and my water glycerin mix. So I'll go ahead and post the video, or amend to this video, me making the mixture again. All right, talk to you guys soon.